That ball could be anywhere in this mess.
Quite right, my lord. I'm afraid the grounds have become a tad unruly.
Where in blazes is the groundskeeper?
Unfortunately, the groundskeeper has suffered a broken leg.
How am I supposed to practice with the grounds in such a state? And guess it, Orchids, where is my ball? Aha! There it is!
Play through, sir. You're still 7 under par.
Oh, no, not the pond. Kate, see to the grounds.
Of course. I shall tend to it post-haste, my lord. And it seems that I've already managed to find a volunteer. These are all the groundskeeper's tools. I expect them returned in the same condition in which they were given. Now hop to it. The master hopes to resume his game by midday. Congratulations, Thomas. You've somehow managed to make the grounds look worse than before. Spare me your excuses. I suggest you'd best double your efforts. Thank you.